Oh, he's gonna run with it.
Here.
No, no more. No more.
No. Uh-oh. There go Philip. Say go Philip.
Say yay Philip. Yay, fatty kid. You see that? You see what he's doing? See, we both can watch, can't we? Whoop.
Mommy.
Say go, Philip. Go, Philip. Rah, rah, rah. Can you see him going? What? We're trying to watch him. More? Mm-hmm. Thank you, Mama. You like it?
Sure.
Thank you. Thank you, Mama. I think that one's got something in it, too. Taste that one. See if you like that one. That one's got something different in it. Alright, that one has water. That one has water. The other one has juice. Sorry the camera keeps shaking, but I'm entertaining Jackson at the same time. Yeah, it's good. It's water. That's soda. Soda. That one's old. Come on, guys. Let's play a game already. I watch the kids stand around enough. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Phelps. Get that ball. Here we go. We're getting ready. Mm-hmm.
Let's go, guys. Come on, play some ball.
Yeah,
they play some ball. I don't know what they're doing out there. Where's Philip? There's Philip. Jackson, pick up your juice so it doesn't drip. Go, Philip, go. Get him. Get him, buddy. Go, get him, Philip. Good try, buddy. You want some more goldfish? Here. Goldfish. Thank you, Mommer. Here's some goldfish. Oop, we got look at Philip. Look at Philip out there. Look at him. He's getting ready to play. You gotta watch him. He's right there. You gotta watch him. Root him on. Say, come on, Philip, let's go. Come on, let's watch Philip. There he goes. Come on. Root him on. Come on. Better be a rooter. Be a Bucks fan. Yay, Bucks. Beach Buccaneer. Go, Beach. Come on. Ready? He's going to play. Yay, Buccaneers. Yeah, you're dropping them everywhere. Are you aware that you're dropping them all over the place? I know. It's okay. Hurry up. Philip's going to get him. Here he goes. He's going to get him. He's going to get the flag. Yes, he is. He's good. Almost, buddy. Good job. Yay, Philip. Yay, Philip. Oh, we lost the flag. I know, he's doing really good. You gotta root him on. You gotta keep telling him, go, Philip. Pay attention to the game. Watch the game. Philip's doing really good. Watch it. Watch him go. He's doing good. Gotta be a good fan. Go, Philip. Go. Good job, buddy. So we gotta say, go, Philip. Can you say, go, Philip?
Go, Philip.
happen? What's so fat? Here he goes. He's getting ready to go again. Watch him. Look, he's right there. Watch him. Hurry up. Come on, Phelps. Ready, set, hike. I'm watching. Yes, dear. Oh, it sounds funny, doesn't it? You like the sound of my jacket? Listen, listen, look. My jacket makes crinkly sounds, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Makes crinkly sounds. Oh, there he goes. He's running. Let's see, is he going to get the flag? Go, Phillip, go, 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 go.
Yeah.
Yay, Phillip. Hold on. So, what do you think about your brother's game? Yay, Phillip. He's doing good, isn't he? You rooting him on? You like standing there? Yep, he stands there. He's got all his food and his drink. Yay, Phillip. Ready? Let's watch him some more. You ready? Gotta go in and...
Yeah.
Yay, Phillip. Ready? Gotta tell him. Gotta say, go, Phillip. I know, he can hear you. Excuse you, me? Hello? Crinkle my jacket. Touch my jacket and let it make noises. You like the sound of my jacket. Do this. Crinkle, crinkle, crinkle. Touch my jacket.
Yeah,
it makes all kinds of noises, doesn't it? You want to take your jacket off? Is your jacket bothering you? Is it bothering you? Oh, your arm's stuck? Put your arm out. Wait a minute. Is that the problem? Your arm is stuck? Put your arm out. There you go. There you go. Is your arm stuck? All you had to say is, Mama, my arm was stuck. Hold on. Hold on. What's up? What's up, chicken butt? What's up, chicken butt? You getting tired? Oh, wait a minute. I think we're having... Hold on. All right, what's up, chicken butt? Talk to me. Come here. You want to undo your jacket? Are you hot? And take your jacket off? Take your jacket off? You're hot? Okay, take your jacket off if you're hot. Is that better? Hey, you look awful tired. Here, put your jacket back on then. Put your arm in. You want it off? All right, let's take it off. You hot? All right, we'll take it off. Does that feel better? I feel better. Now I see a big old belly. I see a big old belly. You got a big old belly. You got a big old belly there. Yes, it is. A big old belly. I see me a big old belly. I see me a big old belly. I'm going to get that belly. I'm going to get it. Here I come. I'm going to get that belly. I got it. I'm gonna get that belly. You better watch it. Here I come. I'm gonna get it. I like that belly. You get that belly? Hold on. Here I come. I'm gonna get that belly. Here I come. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get the belly. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Oh, there it is. That big belly. That big belly. What you got in that belly? You got hamburgers and hot dogs in there. I got me a belly. I got you me a belly. I think we're getting nudgy tired, huh? I'm gonna call you. Are you my nudgy Norman now?
Huh? Just get a little more video of your brother. Hey, would you like your...
Hey, hold on. I'll show you something I got. Look what I got. I got me a pippy. Plug it. Mommer's got a pippy. Uh-oh, this could be the best play your brother has. And I probably missed it.
Mommer got the hiccups. Feeling better? Oh, I'm gonna get that belly. I'm gonna get that belly anyway. You better hide that belly because I'm gonna get it. Oh, what happened to the belly? What happened to the belly? You got little marks all over the belly. Don't hurt my baby's belly. I'm tired. Getting tired. Why don't you lay down? You want your blankie?
I'm gonna put this right here.
And then I gotta get your brother in there. Where is your brother now? Wait a minute. Why do I not see your brother? There he is. Right there, he's doing piggyback ride on somebody. Okay, I see him. There you go, he's doing piggyback ride. Football, Philip, football. I'll leave the keys in the car.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Up. And if don't hit my door lock. Go, Philip. Go, Philip. Whoa! It's accident. Oh. I can put the radio on. Start dancing, buddy. Okay, I gotta get ready to get your brother in again. What, you tired? Huh? Here's your blankie. Here's your blankie if you want to lay down. Smell like poop. Smell like a poop. You gotta change your poop? Stay. After the next play. I got something cute, so cute, stinks so much. Yeah, this is what Jackson's doing. What are you doing there, buddy? Turn on every button. Changing the radio, the time on the clock, putting goldfish down the vents. Having fun? Hey, look at Mama. Jackson, where's Mama? Jackson, love you. Yeah, that's not a good dancing song. 100.3.
The big and bold display. Qualified customers can now get the S5 for no money down on Verizon Edge. Join America's largest and most reliable. Visit a participating Verizon Wireless store today. Bill credit requires new 2-year smartphone activation or Verizon Edge. Edge.
Y'all know what a harlot.
All right, Philip. Way to go, buddy. I got hiccups. Mama got hiccups. Silly Mama. That's Jackson locking and unlocking the doors. He's happy. You locking and unlocking the doors for Mama? I hear you.
Never know what that person might be able to do for you in the future of your life.
Oh.
Somebody, you better be careful because it might come back and hurt you, or it might will help you. You got to be careful how you treat people. You got to be careful what you say. You got to be careful how you respond to them. You got to be careful because the reality of the fact is, here's how God works. Somebody might come in your life. Somebody might wander across the path of your life. who you may not have a long relationship with, you may not know them for a long time, you might not do a lot of things with them, but they might come in your life for a brief period, but they may play the role of connecting you with somebody who connects you with somebody who connects you with somebody who launches you into the place that God is calling for you to go. Y'all may not want to give no amen, but you got to where you are because somebody who spoke about you. Please don't forget that point. You didn't pull yourself up by your bootstraps. You didn't get there because of your own doing. It's God who sent certain people in your life to help get you where you needed to be and to go. Be careful how you treat people. Some of you owe some people some apologies because you sized them down. You evaluated them and put them in a category and you treated them a certain way because they didn't measure up.
Jackson's choosing the radio stations now. What are we listening to now, Bob? This is what's going on in the car. I've got a dancer and a swinger and a bouncer. He loves music. Are you dancing, buddy? Hey, Jackson. Jackson. Hey, buddy. Hey, belly boy. I love you. What do you got in your eye? Why? Does that hurt? Jackson, have you found a station you like yet? Which one do you like, honey? Not that one? I think he's changed the temperature in the car about 12 times, too. Oh, we got the defrost on again. It's okay. It helps. Thanks, buddy. Oh, I like that song, too. Yeah, that's a good one. I like that song too, Jackson. Thank you. I like the turn signals and the beepers. Flashers are on again. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks, so it could be so nice growing old with you. Want some more goldfish? There you go. Only a few left here. You can have them. Just eat one at a time. Oh, yeah. Where'd it go? Was that your pippy? Is that your passy? All right, we'll look for it. We'll find it. It's in the car somewhere. Got to see your brother. Oop. Whoa. Yeah, you got more. I don't think we need the windshield wipers. I think it may have just stopped raining. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, no, I don't think we need that one. Oops. Oops. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Jackson. Funny. Mama needs to. Yours? You're holding the bag. Oh, honey, we gotta put it on defrost again. Hold on. Clear up that window. Can you open it? Open it. There you go, here's some more.
some more.
Bought the remote control. So let me do the dishes in a kitchen sink. You've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man who grows old with you. I wanna grow old with into your eyes. It's like a watch in the night. That
goes inside the car again. Mm-hmm. Okay, put that down real quick. Good job, fella. Thanks. Oh, man. Give me that.
Yeah.
I got it. No way. Really? Who said that?
that? Do you know who that is? Jackson. My baby tired. My baby's getting tired. No, you can't play with that one. No. You can have that. I don't know where that came from. You want some more of those? Yeah. You want some more? Last play, because it could be your brother. What'd you do to your eye? What'd you do to your eye? You have a little boo-boo in your eye now. You have a boo-boo in your eye.
Like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul?
Sergeant, what are you doing now?
Sir,
what are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, are you running the windshield wiper again? Okay. Okay, fine. Hi. Were you climbing up on the dash? Climbing on the dash? Whoa. Careful before you put the car in reverse. Well, get out of there. You got your butt stuck. Get your butt out of there. You're stuck in there. Get out of there. What are you doing in there? Yeah, uh-oh is right. I think your brother's going to get the ball now. You're silly. You going to watch him? Say, go, Philip. No, you have to say, go, Philip. You telling him to go, Philip? Go, Philip! Say yay! Clap for Philip. Go, Philip! Go, Philip! Go, Philip! Go, Philip! Yay, Philip! Yay, Philip! I think Philip's getting ready to go now. You getting ready to go. He gonna get the ball. He's waiting for it. Hike. Go, Philip. Go. Say yay, Philip, he did a good job. Clap for him. Clap for him. You didn't say yay, Philip. Can you see him? Wave to him. He's watching you. Say yay, Philip. Oh, yay, Philip. What'd he say? What'd you say? Where you going? Where you going? Where you climbing? Oh, wait a minute. I think they're finishing now. You're doing the hand dance. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, you stink. Whew. There better be wipes in here. I'll tell you what, if there is not wipes in here, we're in trouble already. Yep. You working on another one? Hey, back off, stinky. Don't give me no love right now. No stinking love. You're stinky. Hey, you stinky boy. Oh, you're gonna give me stinky love. I can see it now. Give me kisses anyway. Give me kisses. Kisses, mama. Mama kisses. Give me some mama kisses. Yay, Mike. Hey, Mike. Yay, Philip. Yay, Philip. Hey, before we go anywhere, we're going to have to change you. Get on my camera. No, don't you touch my camera. Hey, get off of it. Okay. Good. You did good. I tried to videotape the whole time, which some of it's good, some of it's messy, because I had a little rugger here. He's just coming off the field. Way to go, Philip! Philip, I watched your whole game, and I videotaped it too.
I watched your whole game and I videotaped it.
Look what I got from Braylon.
Whoa, is that like a Halloween bag?
No, it's a sack bag.
Popper's on the phone. Say hi to Popper.
Hi, Popper.
Hey, buddy.
Hold on a second. Let me get in the car.
He said, hold on a second. He wants to get in the car. I need to say thank you to Coach Brian. Because Coach Brian has been a... Coach Brian! Thank you so much for everything. I watched his whole game through the video camera and I video. Okay, can you try that again? Because I think we messed up on that.
No.
Just ask her a couple quick questions like, how do I get home?
Okay. How do I get home?
Say neither do we.
What?
Say neither do we. How are we gonna get home?
We'll turn around and go.
Go which way though? I don't know which way to go.
That way.
How far do I go that way?
Okay.
Ask her. How far that way do we go?
Okay. We're going left.
Here is what I found.
Okay.
Oh, what'd she tell us? Jackson, what do you think?
I'm not sure what you said there.
Jackson, where's your shoes?
What did you say, Mama?
What'd I say? I said, I love you, Philip.
No, what is the last thing you said?
Ask for directions to Chesapeake Beach.
Directions for Chesapeake Beach. Village.
Getting directions to HSP Direct Incorporated.
Directions.
I don't think that's the right place.
No, look, she gave us directions.
Yeah, but she gave us directions to... No, turn that one off. She gave us directions to some corporation. Are we supposed to go to a corporation?
No.
No. Where are we going?
Ooh.
Say Chesapeake Beach.
Chesapeake Beach.
Okay, I found this on the web for beads.
No. It's not beads, it's Chesapeake Village.
Here's the contact info for Jessica Kenny Chess.
No.
No, it's not Kenny Chess.
I'm not sure I understand.
Ask her if she had her coffee yet.
What?
Ask her, did you have your coffee yet?
Did you have your coffee yet?
I can't answer that.
Why not?
You see things and you say, why? But I dream things that never were, and I say, why not?
I said, directions for Chesapeake Beach okay, say it.
Directions to Chesapeake Beach Village.
Which Chesapeake Beach?